Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Adaptoids are government funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out.
You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I've wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Thank you.
decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Got the gas in control. I'm gonna find a girl.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory account meetings. You'll never find the spy on your payroll.
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Thank you.
for a prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Do this all. I was hoping I'd meet you. No timeouts. Damn it, self-repairing. Death stare, of course. Tough fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. A try. Is that all you got?
Got it.
focus on these AIM bastards. Wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Terrace leads to the Inhuman holding site. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay. Let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your death. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
you're running the show, what's the end game?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Goldilocks.
Okay, let me take a step. You and George are using Inhumans for your Adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their power.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything is about you.
Thank you.
Must be a way to shut it off.
Yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking me, humans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that
everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
That's in everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten. Enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
my mind.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Finally. Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah. In the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Just go. Kamala.
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on. Let's get out of here.
I'm going home. Jersey, I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right, right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I? Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? Who do I want to be today? Gotta head to the command deck. Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton's second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Group 3, what's your status?
I can't believe you're not here. We could really use you right now, Cap.
Progress on the consoles.
It's a rudimentary setup.
Security
check. It's enough for us to run operations.
Nice work.
We could really use your help. And people say I like to change costumes.
My brave hero, wilt thou speak with me? Whatever you may need, I can provide.
I'm trying. It's hard not to feel helpless right now. We have to get back at AIM for what they've done.
We will. I promise.
Good. I'm ready to fight. Just say when.
Sound check. 1, 2, 3. Are we on? Can you hear me? Okay, hold on. A buzz of excitement has settled over New Jersey and Heroes Park as we count down the hours to the AIM experience. CEO Dr. George Tarleton has promised nothing short of a revolutionary announcement as the organization prepares to unveil their latest suite of technology, including their cutting-edge Adaptoid AI. After 5 years, AIM shows no sign of slowing down. If I can editorialize for a moment, as one who covered the emergence of the Age of Heroes and the sense of hope and excitement that followed, this feels similar. Even more inspiring, because it's normal human ingenuity creating the technological renaissance that continues to change the way we live. It's hard to believe that 5 years ago, the nation mourned one of its shining cities. We've come a long way. And in this reporter's opinion, it's an exciting time to be alive.
Agent Romanoff.
How are they doing?
Recovering. They've been through a lot. Thank you for finding them.
Let me know if you need anything. You look like you're getting stronger.
That prison took a lot out of me, but I'll be ready to join the fight soon.
Want a new look? I can help. Let me know if something screams you, and I'll ring it up. Isn't that one amazing? So worth it. I'll be making something new in no time, so come back soon. Keep me in coffee and check out what I've got for sale.
Things helped me more than you know, Kamala. Hey, you've been hanging out with Bruce for a while now. You think he's up for this little chit-chat with Monica?
He's a little freaked out, but I've got faith in him.
All the same, I think I'll give him a little pep talk.
Yeah, good idea. That would totally work on me.
Where are we with security?
It's a mess. We're working hard to get the grid rewired again.
Is that why this airlock is currently non-operational?
Yes, ma'am. Should be back online soon.
I have goods for your gold, if you're able.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at Ames Prison, and for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. She's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pam out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say. Avengers, we've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and steal valuable information for the Resistance. Be on your guard.